Sonic Triple Trouble 16-bit has just released, and this is what you need to know. So this is a very well-polished 16-bit remake of the original Sega Game Gear game called Sonic Triple Trouble. It features Sega Genesis graphics, and some people are saying that this is one of the best 2D Sonic games of all time. Obviously, it's a fan project, but this has been in development for about 5 years. So if you guys have played this, what do you guys think about it?